What's up, guys? Will Shaves here. Another shave. Today is Saturday. All right, it's afternoon time. It's about 2:30, something like that. Excuse me. All right. Excellent shave here today. All right. I'd like to give a shout out to Robert Ortiz. What's up, bro? Orale. All right. One of my new subscribers. So, today, first off, let's get to the music. Shaving music. Everybody knows I love old school rock. So look at this. Today, Megadeth. Now, this one, let's see here, 1987. So, Megadeth, old school cassette. Good shape, bro. Look at that. I don't know if any of you guys like Bang of Death. I love them. So let's pop that in. Voila! And here's the insert of this tape. No, I don't own any of the rights to this. Just simply showing it. Megadeth. All right. Probably gonna get in trouble, but oh well. All right, today's shave. Catie's Bubbles, Irish coffee. Oh man, this smells incredible. Just like it. Smell that? I like to get a full size one of this, so Irish coffee. Yep. Today's brush, Parker, wooden handle. Love that, boy. Today's razor, the Weishi G with the feather blade in it. See that? And for today's aftershave, Bone Stetson. Should be an interesting, relaxing, hell of a shave. Smell like coffee up in here. And of course, the shave bowl. So, all right, let me get this brush nice and soft and soaked. Yeah, it's a Parker. How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's well. Okay. All right, so take this out, my little scooper. Oh man, this stuff smells so freaking good. I might have put too much, but I don't care. Big old giant piece. And I'm just gonna smudge it in the bottom. I want to use a little extra. I love the hell out of this stuff. Okay. Oh man. So there it is at the bottom. See all that goodness? Just smush it around. Shit, I could smell it already and there's not even no water in there. So. Oh, just like Irish coffee. Okay. Put this to the side. To rinse the face. All right, here we go. Oh, man, it's And it feels so good. Okay. Oh, we have our Irish coffee. Hello there, sir. Would you like some coffee, please? Thank you. Okay. Brush, here we go. Put a little bit of water in here. And here we go. We're going to whip it up. A little bit more. Man. This stuff smells incredibly good. This stuff is crazy. It's whipping. So the weather out here today is sunny, cold, but sunny. This stuff lathers up like nobody's business. Okay. We'll keep whipping it up a little more. Man, told you I put too much. Okay, and here we go. The moment of truth, Irish cream coffee. Oh. I'm telling you, just like a fresh pot of coffee, but with the Irish to it. Man. So far, this is one of the best coffee soaps, scented soaps that I have smelled. It's coming through beautiful. It smells like when you wake up in the morning and somebody's brewing coffee. This is crazy. And look at all that lather. It's thick. I can't get over the scent. All right. Take a look. Wow. All right. Got Megadeth on, we got our Irish coffee. It's time to shave. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Man, smelling good. Man, I didn't want to shave. I wanted to leave it on my face. It smells so good. Man, this is one hell of a shave. Oh, I love that smell. Excellent. Now we're gonna rinse, do second pass. Oh, yes. Oh, man. You guys gotta smell it. Robert Ortiz. I don't know if you like coffee-scented soaps. This one's strong. It's not real sweet, but you can smell the coffee, man, and just the Irish you put in there. Awesome. Oh, man. Whew, I love that shit. Okay, here we go. Pass two. Look at all this. And you saw I just put about the size of a dime of soap in there. And this is enough to do four passes, and there's still some on the bottom. See it? Wow! Gorgeous. Who says we're not in heaven, shavers? I don't know any other soaps out there that smell like coffee, and they really smell like coffee, but this one smells like coffee. here we go. Against the green. All right, against the green. Oh man, Catie's bubbles is really good shit. Yeah. That is money. Incredible. I'm not a three-passer shaver. butt just to use the cream and to smell it. Jesus Christ. Honestly. Crazy. Oh, man. Smelling great, guys. Smelling great. If they've got an aftershave that smells like coffee, I want it. Well, if it smells like this. I'm scared to taste it. I don't use feathers much. I only use them like once in a while, maybe once a year or twice a year. I like them, feathers. I don't even want to put the Stetson on after this. Cold water for the pores. Oh, man. Let's see. I am smelling like coffee, man. So here's the brush. Check it out. Ready? Look at that. See that, Robert Ortiz? You see that, man? Oh, gosh. This soap is going on my top five. My top five. God damn it, son of a bitch. Good stuff. And there's still some in the bottom. Holy shit. Good stuff. Good stuff. What's your rinse off are you? Hardware? Man. And the music finished just in time. Oh my goodness gracious. Even leaves the brush. Smelling like coffee. So that means throughout the day and the rest of the night, when I want to smell some good coffee and I don't have any brewing in the kitchen, I just come to the shave den, take the brush down, and smell it until it dries, because I know when it's dry, it's still going to smell like coffee. Catie's Bubbles, I love your Irish coffee. Come here, baby. Okay. Caring for the skin is a must after shaving, so let's get it. Wow, wow, wow. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh. Ooh. Oh, man. Oh, here it is. Jeez. I'm all coffeed out. Oh, that is fantastic. Woo! All right, guys. Thank you for joining me on this Saturday. Get yourself some of that Catie's Bubbles Irish coffee. Oh, man, that's good. If anybody knows if they have an aftershave, Catie's Bubbles Irish coffee, hit me up. Let me know. Please comment, like, and subscribe. You won't be disappointed. All right, Robert Ortiz, what's up, brother? Donald Younger, hey, man. Have a good day, guys. All right.